Little Dicky didn't even respond to my oil painting I did of him, so I got some of my mom's spaghetti and I spray painted it until it was sopping wet. Then I bitch slapped the painting with it like it owes me money. And over top, I am finally painting the white rapper y'all been asking for. This rapper is known for his iconic hoodie, sharp delivery, and devastating punchlines. Like, it's a yarmulke, homie, no cap. But hold up, let me give you a little backstory. This painting started off with me lighting the canvas on fire because I thought Little Dicky was fire, and I figured that would be an effective metaphor. But he didn't respond, so he's no longer the greatest white rapper. So over top of Little Dicky, I painted the man who talks way faster than he raps and only spits facts. Signature spray paint bloody ear, scribbly poos, and bam. Here it is, the greatest white rapper in the history of the world, Ben Shapiro, oil painting.